Samsung SDI Hungary has long history of over 20 years. Originally, it did not started with battery business, starting from CRT and then PDP. SDI Hungary was the production site of PDP until 2014. Then in 2016, SDI final MOU with Hungarian authority to turn into the production center of electrical vehicle batteries. SDI Hungary is on the top of other SDI manufacturing plant in terms of volume and scale. It is a huge plant with the area of 500,000 square meter till 2022 year end, which will expand to 1.2 million square meter after completion of plant 2. SDI Hungary plant is so huge that we need a shuttle bus to go around the plant. We are over 7,000 enthusiastic and passionate people team from over 20 countries. People of such diverse culture and background all joined here in Hungary to stabilize the plant. Do you know why? It's because all of them very well know that the industry which they are taking part is the global spotlight, because electric car is the future. So they very well understand and know how crucial and valuable their role. The batteries made in Hungary plants are driving cars all around the world. When we see EV market rapid growth, we are confident and sure that SDI Hungary will mark monumental page in Samsung SDI history. I am feeling the heat of people, passion and industry attention. Reporting from SDI.